Well, this morning we are sorting through new filings in the Delphi murder case.
This time from the Indiana Supreme Court to the special judge in this case. Samantha Johnson is here reading over those new documents. And Sam, where does this case stand right now? I feel like we ask this every few days.
I know, we've got more documents, like you mentioned, from the Supreme Court. And we know this time around, Special Judge Francis Goal is being asked to do two things in the next few days. One, respond to the request from Richard Allen's original attorneys that she be removed from this case, and two, turn over transcripts of private in-chamber conversations to the Supreme Court. Now, specifically, the court wants to see what happened on October 19th in Fort Wayne between Judge Goal and Allen's defense team. So why October 19th? Well, that's the day Richard Allen's original attorneys say they were coerced into withdrawing from the case for what the judge is calling gross negligence. She did not reinstate them, even though the attorneys agreed with Allen that they'd be his private counsel for free. Now, for these latest filings, Allen's public defenders are pushing back, saying this trial really needs to start as soon as possible. And if his original attorneys are brought back, they're asking to start that trial within 70 days rather than the new date of October 15th of next year. Now, the Supreme Court gave Judge Goal a November 16th deadline to respond to all of this. Her attorneys asked for a few more days to get all of that done. This morning, though, we are also hearing from the Indiana Public Defender Council, who is now weighing in on the judge's actions. So we'll break down what they have to say about all this coming up at 6:30.
All right, one day after another, I guess. All right, Sam, thank you.